All right, AJ, and the rest of the Twitter universe, here's the reveal of the AJ Allmendinger logo in my head. As promised, middle of December of 2011, when you and I were talking about this race. So without any further ado, I'm going to turn now so you can see what I have on my head. Okay, now, here's the deal. I did this as promised. So when you win your first NASCAR race, you're going to put the MSR logo on the side of your head. Peace out, dude.